Welcome to August's Market Update. Let's take a look at residential real estate activity in your area during the month of July. The number of active listings was down 13% from 1 year earlier and down 1% from the previous month. This smaller inventory means that buyers who waited to buy may have had a smaller selection to choose from. As you can see, the median listing price for the month was just under $1.3 million. Compared to last year, the average number of days that units spent on the market before being sold was up 48%. This higher number of days may signal a slowdown in the local inventory turnover rate. The median sale price was just over $850,000. The number of units sold increased 22% year over year and decreased 15% month over month. Higher year-over-year figures indicate that more buyers have been finding what they're looking for. Thanks for watching. We hope you use this information to make smart, informed decisions in your upcoming real estate transactions. Click on screen to contact us for more information or further assistance.